How do you feel about Canada?
It's pretty cool so far.
What about you?
Most.
We made it.
To Canada.
First day. We're about to get on the train.
Doesn't look like it, but it's about 11 o'clock at night, 10:30.
11. And then it's...
Hour train ride, and then we get to set up camp in the dark. First day.
Number one.
The first catch of the day. What kind of fish is that? Whoa!
Like that.
You're not happy at all about being out of the water.
How do you like the rain?
I don't.
So there's a bird that's trying to steal our fish.
Hey,
that thing, our balers.
We got fire. Trioxane?
Yep.
Oh, yeah. All more.
It was a rough one. We portaged how many times? We portaged
six
times.
Wait,
so
seven
times. Right. And then we had to hike about 8 miles with our bags. And it was really only 3/4 of a mile. One way. But then we had to walk back and get our other stuff and walk back there again, and it just was terrible. And then these really nice guys in a cabin brought us beer and fish. And now we're chilling. Emma, how was your experience?
I'm trying not to sit down because I can't get back up.
Garrett?
Thank you. Holy shit! Woo! I don't know what to do with it.
Yeah, one of them. They're about the same size. I don't know which one.
A 5-pounder?
Oh, the one on the green string here.
Alright, let's clean them.
Pull it up.
I take them out after I get the flea off.
So you just cut a V where they are?
Well, you're gonna lose a bunch of meat in there. So you just basically start down, you see where the row of bones is.
Yeah.
You kind of go down and then it's kind of this way. And it's not softer. It tastes pretty good.
Yeah.
behind me, you pick them up and you can't hang on to them.
Does it taste good?
It'll be delicious.
Get this fish cooking here.
Yep.
Does that pick up?
Sound.
Sound too?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god.
Oh my god! He's cooking walleye! Look at those. Those are gonna be golden brown morsels.
I didn't know that all along. I would have started narrowing.
Some things they don't like. They don't go over the sound.
Okay.
They'll just like put music on top of it.
How was your fish?
Oh, did you give away? The beer man? Give away.
Last day, very windy at this campsite. We're gonna pump some water.
Thank you.
Die.